used to ride in a warm horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lame, misfortune seemed to slide. We got into a drifted bank, and then he got a sight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Merry Christmas!
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin. Glad tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down and be the story.
Thank you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin. Glad tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, my friend.
Come on over, Ralph.
Okay.
Come on in for cooking.
I think I was going to be more like a one song and then
a couple. The singers need to stay together in a group and
not be
all over
the world. You can have a seat inside or outside wherever you want.
Okay.
Yeah, wherever you're comfortable, I just turned the heat up with the chocolate,
and there's marshmallows and whipped cream and candy canes for your chocolate if you'd like. And
whatever's here, I got
covered. And in the
coffee
room. Does anybody want any alcohol? I got beer, I got whiskey,
Beer sounds good. Beer sounds good.
Right outside in the cooler.
In the little ice box, all right.
You said honey whiskey.
Yeah. All right.
Come on, put your
coat
on. Come on, put your
coat
on.
Yeah.
Where are the cups at?
Well, that was great. Next year, if you don't get a letter from him, he's not invited.
It seems like Billy irritated one person who was trying to drive through.
Yeah, he wasn't happy.
And we only had a couple people shut doors on us.
Smiled at me.